A stone golem frozen in the lake, a relic from a forgotten time. Ember watched as the helpful piggy cleared the path. Inside was a scrap of journal. In the orchard, I meet the stranger from the cook's fire, a stranger no longer. Together, we fill their satchel, food and memories for the road ahead. The stranger couldn't take on more. The time to grow had passed. Thank you. The stranger stretched their limbs. Perhaps it is not too late after all. The Wanderer's Diary. An ancient throne sits empty. No one remains to guide or protect, but we do not mind. My companion shelters with me now. We cannot help those left behind. The pot had turned cold. The fire had died. Nothing the cook made felt good enough. Endlessly stirring the same tasteless pot. Couldn't focus, sleepwalking through the days. Aimed inwards was a swirl of thoughts. In the eye of the storm, a fragile flicker. They wanted to serve something perfect. The praise of others was hollow. The cook felt numb and hurt all at once. The cook spoke softly. Oh, hello, little one. I didn't see you. I must have lost myself for a moment. It's supposed to be my new soup recipe. But it's not ready. It's not done. A wonderful smell wafted towards Embro. You look starving, poor thing. Have a little taste, but it's not right yet. It was the most beautiful thing Embro had ever tasted. I know. It's got no flavor, nothing special. Embro wished the cook would believe them. Oh, I used to love this. Just want to be good at it. But it feels like I'm making the same things over and over. Nothing has flavor. I'm stuck. Oh, I'd forgotten how good it feels feeding folk. But it's not ready. There's no need to pretend just to make me feel better. The cook stirred their soup, looking at Ember, looking at the pot, stirring, thinking. Soon, maybe. If you know what you want, I can try. But I really need some better ingredients. Something from the orchard could have worked. If it was still standing. Oh! The cook struggled to hold back their emotions. Pigs have gotten in me orchard. Planted every sapling I did. All me hard work ruined. Take the key and have a look yourself. I can't bear to. See if anything is left, but I promise you, there won't be. The stranger was afraid. They couldn't see what lay ahead. Ember saw their own fear reflected in the stranger. The darkness hungered for them all. Little Ember spoke hesitantly. How do you continue, never knowing if we'll reach the end? Hello there. It takes a long time to grow a tree, but a pig minutes to destroy it. Some of the leaves are poisonous, so that's something. I'm still trying to perfect this. Have you looked in at me, Orchard? Is anything left? We call them apples, but I don't think they are apples. They look a bit wrong, but they taste a bit wrong. But if you boil them, then they taste wrong in a different way. You ever want to feel good about your cooking, feed a piggy. They always ask for more. Makes you feel lovely. But then later you see them eating small chews. Good travels to you.